A close friend of Nohemi Gonzalez's family says the 23-year-old was the apple of her mother's eye.
Beautiful. Beautiful person.
Smart by all accounts. I mean,
she all smart. Beautiful. I mean, she was a gift of life. Okay? We lost her for her spirit, life, fun, a joy.
President of Cal State University Long Beach described enormous pain losing the skyrocketing design senior to terrorist attack.
I and the entire campus are heartbroken to share this terrible news.
Gonzalez was spending a semester abroad at the State College of Design in Paris. A design lecturer here who knew Gonzalez well says the El Monte, California resident was talented and admired throughout the whole department.
Immersed in global interest and global discourse. She had a very buoyant, joyous personality. She's extremely lively, extremely energetic.
Gonzalez was part of a close-knit group that worked long, hard hours, the professor added. Gonzalez and three classmates captured second place and $3,000 out of 71 entries from 22 countries in a biomimicry global design contest. A competition organizer told CNN Gonzalez and colleagues displayed great creativity in PolySnack, healthy fruits and nuts in a biodegradable package that can be converted into a small planter. Now at Long Beach State, they mourn Gonzalez, the young design whiz who cared about her world and lost her life a half a world away, out to expand her mind, have some fun in Paris on a Friday night. And a little more of the faculty here saying that she had an emphasis on package design and was studying retail in Paris. A lot of sadness here, but a moment of levity. This will give you a sense of her sense of humor. Understandably, her name is unique, and they say it was often mangled on this campus, and she came up with a unique way to get people to remember her name. They said that she would tell people, "The H is silence. I'm a bad actress, so I have no Emmy." And that's how she got people to pronounce her name correctly.